folks. If there's ever a game I've wanted to really get into. Let's get rid of this stuff. Let's get a little Assassin's Creed 4. I can promise fun. Well, as much as I can anyway. Oh, I'm so excited to play Pirates. Altair, okay. Great. Start a new game! Sure. Oops, there we go. I'm not sure if that's how they're gonna refer to me or what, but that's fine with me. I've beaten Assassin's Creed 1 and 2. Never played 3. So, not entirely sure what to expect, but damn if I don't want to play a pirate.
Hold fast!
Hey, Water Vista, June 1715.
She's on us! Find the cannons!
Gonna be a bit inexperienced, but it didn't hit.
Fire!
There we go. Arr! Not sure what that is, folks. Here we go. Get the cannons loaded, lads!
Is it dangerous? Edward.
Hmm?
Privateering. Is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers.
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Oh, okay. That's what that up arrow is. Shift. Okay, that makes sense. Spacebar dive? No. Okay. Man, it's got some stamina.
Was it good for you as well?
Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Ah! Oh.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
Bloody fucking pirates!
Gun might be wet there.
I'm on to you, Snigsby!
Ah, two swords.
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start.
I think I'm already off to a bad start. There we go. I'm liking this guy already. I just hope he's not a good guy. Like, I don't want to play the altruistic good guy.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
I'm hoping that he's... or at least that I can play him. Bit more of a real pirate. There we go. Can I go up this? Graphics look nice. I just want a great pirate game, to be honest with you. Can I... synchronize. Like, every once in a while, I'll still pull out Sid Meier's Pirates.
Posh git. Where's he running to?
Follow, and I'll kill you!
Well... that sounds like a fun challenge! Oh. Sure, we'll skin. Let's just take 20 minutes out of our chase to make sure that we... the loot, though. I'm kind of curious as to what some of the stuff is. I generally don't like to do sandbox-ish types games, like ones like this. Only because I'm rather concerned at, you know... A lot of times when I play these types of games, I'll spend forever just kind of exploring and looking around. I wouldn't say I'm a super completionist, but enough that it might not be everybody's cup of tea. But... That's alright. Let's see here. Interesting. Well, I haven't spent too long looking. Tab is my map still? Yeah. Is that rum that way? God, okay. I'm not sure if that's something I'm meant to go after. No, it could have been. I have no idea where this assassin went to now. Oh, shit! Oh! Well! Didn't that work out? I was hoping this was rum. Aw, just a note! Didn't even read it. For several days, I stayed with my captor Balaam, asking him all manner of questions, and he asking the same of me. And all the while I wondered what fate he intended for me. At last, on the seventh day, I revealed what lay on me heart. What do you want of me, sir, that you keep me prisoner so? And at this, Balaam laughed and answered, You are no prisoner, sage. You take your leave at any point. Only tell us where you wish to be dropped, and if it be in our powers, we shall transport you thence. This answer surprised, then angered me. Why then did you spirit me away with such a debacle method? Kidnapped, no less. And said he in answer, Your master hosted a Templar, and may now be one himself. Such men are not to be trusted with the prize so valuable as you. Steer clear of them, for they seek the knowledge that hides in your mind. Your dreams, your memories, and the location of a place once dear to you. The observatory. The word rang in my ears, and I had heard it before, another memory from a time long ago. And what do you desire of me, sir? I asked him. Would you steal the secrets buried within me too? Balaam smiled. I would not shun them, but to share them is a point for you to decide. Your secrets are your own, and yours alone to lend. Nice! Very nice. Let's see. Throw money. Oh, I guess that's like a stealth. I get it, so this is really gonna be a little bit more, I don't know how to get out of here quite.
We'll figure it out.
I think I had some goal I was pursuing, but... And if the pirate accent gets a little too annoying, I'll try and stop it, but I'll be honest, I do love my pirate accent. It's just fun to talk in. You wanna open that? There you go. Not sure how to get up. I'm not sure I was meant to come down here originally, but... Oh, I could probably go up through this ship, couldn't I? And that should get me back up. Alright, we'll get back on track a little. But that note was pretty cool. Who knows what I found there? I just feel like pirate games could really take off if... I just don't want to play like the altruistic, super good guy, you know, saving the damsel in distress. I want wenches and booze and loot!
We could work together on this!
Shit! That's close. To be honest, it probably is easier with a controller. At least the other Assassin's Creed games have been. But I don't... I love my keyboard and mouse so much. I really don't see me trading them away. Sorry. I just don't, like, even feel comfortable with a controller anymore. I think I definitely gotta get some beer or something for the next one. I came into this game dry. Oh! Yeah, I knew to hold shift for free running. That was kind of similar. It's coming back to me. Nobody shoots it. What was my name again? Well, Toegoff! That's it? That's what I like to see.
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Nice!
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
Well, certainly not the good guy altruist. Not yet, anyway. Ho! Oh! That wasn't someone taking a shot at me.
That schooner will do me just fine.
I guess we can go back to the town here or something. What is this? Animus fragments. Are they in the waterfall? as often happens in these types of... No. Okay. Stealth swim? I can only assume a lot of people are going to be looking forward to pirate shanties. So, I'll definitely see what I can come up with. Where am I going for this? I think this red is area I can't get to. Mayan Stella. Well... Oh, a shanty! Well, let's go see what that's about. Where is it? This one. Oh, my timer. Well, I guess we'll have to see the shanty for next time, but, you know me. Keep them waiting and keep them wanting. So, as always, folks, thanks for watching. Tune in the next Assassin's Creed. Thanks for watching, everybody.